So it's been a long time coming, but we finally got a trailer for the season 4 of Stranger Things, a season that has been years in the making. As we know, they are breaking it into two parts because I guess they just have so much story to get through. So we have a season 4 part 1 and part 2. And also recent news is that each episode should be at least an hour long. The big story right now is David Harbour's character, Jim Hopper, is stuck in Russia. So now we got to figure out how we're going to get him back because he is a beloved character after we thought he died in season 3. So let's get cracking with this trailer and see what we think of it.
You've broken everything.
Broken some rules, huh?
Your suffering is almost at an end.
Ooh. Okay. Back to the sci-fi horror genre. We need some of that. Billy.
Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this. Ever since you left, everything's been a total disaster. For a while, we tried to be happy.
Okay. See, they're growing up. Wow, they all look so much older. Impossible. Got some great 80s music coming, per usual. Hopper.
I relocated you guys far from Hawkins because I thought you'd be safe. A war is coming.
A war, you say?
I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much in the eye of the storm.
I don't have my powers.
To say this other than just to say it. Without you, we can't win this war.
Okay.
See you on the other side.
On the other side.
Yeah, buddy. Seems like they're all going on the other side now.
I was convinced I was put here for some other reason. Maybe I can still help. Even if it's the last thing I do.
People say Hawkins is cursed. They're not way off.
Volume 1, May. Volume 2, June. All right, so we're getting them pretty close back-to-back to each other, so thank God we don't have to wait too long. But damn, so it seems like they have really grown up a lot since the last time we've seen them. 3 years is a long time when you're that young. But damn, that was a pretty lit trailer. What they've been marketing for this season is that it's See You on the Other Side. So it seems like they are all going in the upside down on the other side to try to figure out what's going on. It seems like we might see the mastermind behind this whole upside down universe with that ending there. Based off the trailer, it definitely seems like they have put a lot of money into the season because the effects are out the ass, the production out the ass, and it just seems like it's going to be a fun ride. I'm excited to see how much these characters have grown since the last time we've seen them. And what their possibly, new characteristics are going to bring to the table to this new season. And at the end, we also see Mad Max floating in the cemetery. So don't know what that's about, but it seems like a lot is going to be shaken up in Hawkins for season 4. As always, looking forward to this 80s soundtrack, which is always fun. You know, Stranger Things has brought back a lot of attention to this sci-fi horror genre. Seems like they got a great story for us, and excited to see how this will lead into its final season of season 5. So as they are saying, see you on the other side.